Anya, you still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his wife, but it doesn't look like...
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Jane Doe, but it doesn't look like she... I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
All right, Anya. Good luck.
Damn it!
Kill these goddamn grubs.
Let's move. Ty, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Raid. Follow me.
Locust got some serious sacks coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the Hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung. Okay, take position along these windows. I take the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah? Well, now we've got a power outage, too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready!
Control! Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta. You got it. Door should be open now.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say these guys got?
Rust lung. Emulsion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It's a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
They're trying to fall back! Keep hitting them! Keep hitting them! Dom, Ty, take the other door.
requesting reinforcements to the hospital. Sector 4, under attack.
Roger, Control KR-18, moving in.
Request denied, Control. Sector 09, defending blockade under fire.
I can't get a target lock. I'm hit! Ah! Oh! 1-8, I've got that Reaper lined up.
Who's next? Come on. Streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready. Behind the columns.
Sean,
take cover.
Delta's here.
Do. Control here, Delta. Locusts are outside of the hospital, taking position in the streets, requesting assistance.
Roger, Control. We're on it.
This is Centaur 2-3, establishing position outside of the hospital.
Again. Jack, open this door.
Enemy spotted.
This seems fair.
I like the glow of locust blood in this light.
You got a sick mind, Ty.
Give me some of that.
Thank you.
The hell are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Reloading, sir. Still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. Grab some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there.
Never seen the Locust run like this. Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! Ah! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. All right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Not again.